across grades, genders, religions, and races is the fruition of Martin Luther King Jr.'s dream. This assembly is not only meant to celebrate the memory of Dr. King, but also to remind ourselves of the things he fought for. Take this time to reflect on the values, principles, and causes that matter to you.
Dr. King, we must learn to live together as brothers or perish together as fools. Thank you.